Hello students, welcome back to my channel. So today I am with a new video, and in this video I am going to explain how to upload your photo in Parents Alarm app. Okay, so you can use your laptop or by using your phone how you can upload the photo, profile photo, that means your photo. So now you fill Parents Alarm in the search box. Click on search. So when you will click on search, boom, as you can see here, click on this first link, parentsalarm.com, and next you fill the details like login ID and password and click on sign in. So you will be getting a message like save or never. Okay, so that option you can click on never also, and you can click on save also. That is your option. I am selecting here never. Next you will see your name here, as you can see the arrow. So you will see your name, and then you can go to the profile part and you can see your details. So you can just click on choose photo, then you will get the folder where your photos are. Just select the photo. After selecting the photo, click on the open option. So when you will click open, it will be seen on the browser. Okay, so you will see in the profile, and then you click the update button, update photo, and your photo will be updated. Next, in this app we have some more options like attendance, online classes, and some other options, fees and all. So those things, when we will start the class, you will come to know about those things, how to use those options. Now let us try to do in our mobile phone. So when you do in your mobile phone, same thing you have to do. Just you type in your Google search Parents Alarm. After typing Parents Alarm, you just click on this three dots. Okay, there are three dots. So these dots, when you click, you can go to desktop site. So when you do desktop site, the page will open as it is in the computer. Next you can just type in your login ID and password, and then you just click on sign in. After that you go to the choose photo option, and from there you will be taken to the gallery. So you can go to the camera option, or you can go to browse option, and you can find your photo which you want to upload, and after that just click the update option. So in that way you can update your. So that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching, and hope this video will help you to upload your photo. Thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful day.